I just want to say thank you, Steve, for really coordinating it.